everyone, welcome to Deepika Makeup. Hope you all are looking super awesome. So today's video is going to be a review video on a palette which has been very much talked about on YouTube, and also I've seen a lot of pictures on Instagram as well. I was debating whether to get this palette or not. I'll let you know why, but I finally got it and I was very excited. And this is the none other than the Anastasia Beverly Hills Tamanna palette, and I was really excited. This is my first time getting anything from Anastasia. I hear a lot about their Bro products, which is always on my list. I have to get one, but I was really excited to get this palette. First of all, the packaging is really good. It's very much like very much Indian like, and it reminds me of a beautiful silk sari. So like that black to cranberry ombre with some gold accents. This is what a good Indian silk sari would look like. So I really like the packaging, and it's a cardboard packaging, and when you open this you get your 10 eyeshadows along with a dual sided brush. And I really like the brush. Usually lot of brushes that comes in the palette, they don't work well, but this brush is very good. You get a very nice flat shade of brush, and also I really love this pencil brush. I've been using for my day-to-day use as well, so really love this brush. And you also get five cards with five different looks. I think these cards will be very handy if you are in a hurry, and if you want to use this palette, you know, really quickly. You can just choose one look and quickly do that look, and the steps are really easy as well. The only thing is they should have just put a sleeve on the palette so you can put these cards. Once I throw this box, I don't know where to put these, and I finally end up forgetting that I have these beautiful looks to create. So that's the only thing, they should have just created the sleeve in the palette. These looks are very good actually. These are not like those everyday looks, but this would be very good if you want to dress up for an Indian outfit or something. You can quickly grab one card and do the look. The steps are really easy as well. So that's that. Let's move on to the palette. So when you open up this palette, you have a nice mirror and all the beautiful 10 eyeshadows. The reason I was debating whether to get this palette or not is because just by looking at this palette, I can totally say that all these colors are definitely dupable. At least my collection is very huge, so I can easily find all these colors in my collection. But I finally ended up getting it because all these beautiful colors which are complementing to our skin tone are all there in one place. So I finally went for this one, and there are some colors which I absolutely loved, and I'm going to show those. So let's go by each color. The first color I have here is called Flesh, which is a beautiful skin tone color with some pink undertones to it. And the next color I have here is called Blush, which is a shimmery champagne color, which is going to be beautiful for inner corner and also as brow bone highlight. Even Flesh will be like an all over color to dust all over your eyelid and also on your brow bone. Next color we have is Venezia, which is a beautiful mermaid turquoisey greenish blue color. It's absolutely beautiful. The next color I have here is called Gilded, which I think is a kind of like a rose gold, vintage rose gold color, and I'd say like a vintage bronzed rose gold color. And the next one I have here is called Custom, which is a mauve, taupeish mauve color. Next color I have is Sangria, which is a beautiful, this is the most beautiful color in this palette, which is a beautiful cranberry color, very beautiful for our skin tones. And I have a lot of saris and dresses of this color, so I know I'm going to get a good use of this color. And the next one I have here is Bengal, which is like a orange based, burnt orange based brown color, more towards terracotta color, which is like the perfect, like I'm saying perfect color for crease and as a transition color. The next one I have here is called Chocolate, which is a deep matte brown color, which you can put as a you know, deepen your crease and also your outer V, more like a definer color. Or if you want to create a smoky eye, you can do that as well with that. Next color is China Rose, and it's like a peachy pink color with some gold in it. It's just beautiful. And next one I have here is called Noir, which is a it's like the deepest matte black color I have in my collection. I have a lot of black colors and a lot of my palettes, but this is the perfect deep matte black color that I'm going to reach for when I do a smoky eye or if I have to set my eyeliner. So those are all the 10 colors in the palette, and I already created a look with this palette that I'm going to link in the description box below, and also the eye look that I have on right now. I use this palette to create this eye look. It's very, very simple. If you want me to, you know, do a tutorial, let me know. But I used China Rose all over my eyelid. I have Bengal in my crease, deepened that with chocolate. And I have blush on my brow bone and inner corner. So that's about it. Very, very simple. So as I said, like, this is not your day-to-day palette. I don't see myself reaching out to this palette on a day-to-day basis. I only can pull it out when I wear a Indian outfit, or you know, if I want to do a colorful eye makeup for my Indian outfit. So that's what I think of when I see this palette. Well, you can use it for day-to-day, like you can use Bengal in your crease, you can use chocolate to deepen it up, or you know, you can use gilded all over your eyelid. But for some reason, I don't see myself using this palette on a day-to-day basis. And overall, I say that I'm not in love with this palette, but I like this palette only because there's no consistency in the quality of this eyeshadows. Some are very, very good and some are I don't care about them. So the colors which I love in this palette is Bengal, which is like a beautiful perfect crease color for us. I really like Sangria. I like China Rose. China Rose is like our Max Expensive Pink or Makeup Geeks Cosmopolitan, Wet n Wild, Penny, perfect dupe for that. Sangria, I have a lot of palettes in Sangria, and this color is completely dupable. You can get Max Cranberry. And Custom, which is like a very disappointing shade. The pigmentation is not good. I don't think this color will suit us, and I've tried using this in many ways, but I can't seem to work with this eyeshadow at all. Coming to Flesh, it's very good for brow bone, and Blush is also a good color. But when I created a look with this, with blush on my eyelid, when I blended the color, it's completely gone. I really have to, really had to pack on this color to get the intensity that I wanted on my eyelid. So that just put me off. Like, this was, I don't say that this had fallout, but for some reason the color was just going away when I was blending. So I was really, really disappointed. And most of the colors, actually, even Sangria, considering that it's very, very creamy and pigmented, like, see the pigmentation, it's very creamy and pigmented, but once you start blending it, the color kind of disappears. That just put me off. So that's the reason I say that I don't love this palette. There's no consistency in the quality of eyeshadows. There are definitely some beautiful colors that are just made for our Indian skin tones, but there are some colors which I don't really like. Like Venetia is another color. I tried to put this on my lower lash line. It kind of has some silver or some undertone in it, which made my under eyes look very ashy, and I was not even happy about that. I prefer using this color all over my eyelid. Maybe that will work, but under my eyelid it just showed up my under eye, you know, those wrinkles and all those lines really, really prominently, and I didn't really like that at all. So I can say that I won't enjoy all the 10 colors in this palette. I will definitely enjoy like 5 or 6 colors. So this is a limited edition palette. If you want to get it, rush to your nearest Sephora or Ulta and get this palette ASAP before it's gone. And those are my thoughts, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see my next video. Bye bye.